Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to open the File Explorer from the Task Manager on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this if your File Explorer isn't working or opening the normal way. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, open the Task Manager. The easiest way to do this is to use the keyboard shortcut of Ctrl, Shift, and Escape. Or you can right-click on the Start menu and choose Task Manager. In the Task Manager, click on where it says Run New Task at the top. The Run box should open and all you need to do is type in Explorer into the box and then click on OK. This should open the File Explorer. And so that is how to open the File Explorer from the Task Manager on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.